Sup, Fiji here. Welcome back to another video. Now, I'm gonna, yeah, I'm not doing a lot of reaction videos, but that's the only videos I know how to do, and that's the only videos I can think of right now. But there's something called, Lindsay's Curses of Heather Uncensored. Sounds like it's off Total Drama Island, which is like one of my favorite shows of all time. But yeah. This is the uncensored version of what she says to her. So, it says, "Okay, guys, this is what I told her." Okay, because that's
we were going to the finals three
that's
together.
Lindsay talking.
Guess we're not. Aren't you even sad? We're BFFs. Yeah, for the contest. I mean, it's not like we're gonna be best friends for life or anything. I can't believe she said that.
What a bitch.
Straight with people.
Whatever. I have invincibility. No one can touch me. This week. You really are me.
She is.
And all that bad stuff people say about you is true. Like how you're.
She totally had this coming.
Backstabbing, lying little, no good, selfish, heartless, pushy, bossy, mean bully of a girl. I always told them you were wrong. I stood up for you because.
Oh.
And P.S. Your shoes are tacky. Yeah.
You tell her.
Even the duck's laughing.
Go jump in the piranha pool. Oh, get me off of that thing! I don't know what came over me. Oh, wait. Yes, I do. That is a total no good selfish...
Okay, that was kind of harsh, but she had that coming, you gotta admit. Anyway, I guess that's it for another video. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you want to do to react to next. Please subscribe, it's somewhere around me. Whatever it is, just click it, leave a thumbs up. I love you all so much. Thank you for watching. I'll see you tomorrow. Until then, peace.